boogeyman come up and grab that tuner? trip with our winner, Dave Troot. Dave, I guess you answered the question, how bad was the car hurt over here at the fourth turn? It looked bad. What was wrong? And obviously, you did a pretty good job of fixing it.
When we were going to warm-up laps, the rotor, outer part of the right front rotor broke off. And when I went to put a foot on the brake, there wasn't any brakes. So I tried to spin it out, and I tried to slow the car down, but I couldn't. There's nothing I could do. It backed into the fence, tore both left side wheels off, the whole left front suspension, cooling fan, power steering, housing, knocked the toe out, tie rods.
That was really, really bad car.
I gotta give it up to my guys. I had a lot of people over there helping me. Tubbs, Jesse, Kelsey Schultz, Dale Schultz. There was about 20 people up there helping us. We had enough parts patched back together. And it was a rough night. I'm glad it's over, but the car is actually pretty good.
Faster than it was before.
I think it might be.
Well, that's not good news for everybody else. Dave, congratulations.
Yeah, thanks to everyone in the pits for the help, and thanks to the fans for hanging in there. And I guess the only thing left is I wonder what Sandy Cook's going to say about that. We stuffed in the fence and still beat all their asses.
Wow!